Here we have another Chimu area, which is clearly dedicated to the water. Apparently these round things are the buoys that float to hold up the nets. Yeah? Okay, so when you go fishing, you have something that floats, which is called a buoy, B-U-O-Y, so that it doesn't just sink in the sea. And these circles are representing the buoys that hold up the nets behind. You can also see pelicans in the water here. Oh, okay? And then you can see these lines, which are representing the waves again.